Making it difficult for Ghana to go through. moves have been threatened by the Ghanaians, but they've just not found that opening they're looking for. Good footwork by the Beninois. They come forward now. This should look good. Daring run as he brings it to the near side. Control nicely. Can he swing it in? Pierre does so very well, but a bit too strong. 16 minutes gone in the first half. They're still goalless. Thank you very much. If you've just joined us, we're coming to you live on Max TV from the University of Ghana Sports Stadium, where Benin and Ghana are facing off in the
trending stories.
We've spoken about how they love to get their opponent on the counter, Benin, and that was just care for the Starlets. They're playing with a high line, but they need to be very, very on guard.
Kept in play. Yanga and Ko are fancying their chances of going through, so preventing the corner kick by the Beninois. Take full control now. Eventually, it's Balunga way. So far, so good for the defensive pair of Harvey Bafa and Issa Abdul Rafiu. The first from Rafiu was not the best. Have another opportunity through Harvey Bafa. Issa now comes to support. Benin have the advantage now. Tried a long shot from outside the midfield, but referee will give them the advantage. A little bit of jostling and heckling going on there.
Their Starlets are enjoying possession, but they need to be very, very careful and mindful when they lose possession. You can see Zanu just won possession.
Trending stories, out or not.
The centre of the pitch, that could have been a costly turnover.
Ball has been dispatched by Adisa. Then they switch play to the far side. Looks like Nadi can't get to it. He goes and tears off again. He beats a second. Lays on the pass through the middle. This should be it.
Trending stories. Out on.
Too much quality. Superb goal. Great, great goal. And Nabi, second time he's trending in this game. With a blistering pace, just look at that. You'd be thinking he wasn't winning that, but he does. Goes around the second mark and lays that. For Makaga, who nearly made a mess out of it, and that chip. And Kachapolo just wasn't going to save that, just to ball watching. But then Nabi does all the job. And this is the second assist in as many games. Just look at that chip. Audacious ball from Makagawa. These boys. It's just exciting watching them play the Black Starlets.
Benin nil, Ghana 1, that's the scoreline. Mark Kagawa Mensa getting hit again. Kagawa seems to be the player that holds the fort for the Ghanaian.
The Starlets. See the way they are moving the ball around with so much confidence.
Yeah. And he is once again very swift on the ball and thinks on his feet as well. Davisa Academy cheering him on, of course, making them proud as well, as Ghana come forward again. The last pass finds Captain Chibanyo, who does very well, holds on to it. Bafa finds his colleague. Through the middle now. And you notice, Josiah, that just after the goal, they're keeping it tight, they're keeping it careful, as Ghana come forward again. Another opportunity for a shot on target! The avalanche of goals has begun!
We're talking about the pace with which they are playing with the Starlets, and already looks like the floodgates are open. Careful build up, slow but precise. And Amyanga outside that ATR box, just shut that one past Kachakolo. And again, you have proof now. The question, the intensity, the question.
Trending stories, hot or not?
Amyanga and Bizarre, because they already have a foot in the next round.